I'm meteorologist Stacey Donaldson, and yes, it's a first alert action day as we anticipate rain changing over to snow tomorrow, and this may affect your commute home and definitely activities after work or school tomorrow. Temperatures in the mid-60s this afternoon, for us today, 70s down for southern Colorado and 40s and 50s for the mountains. Loveland ski area looks like this with just a few high clouds across the area. It's been a beautiful day today for skiing and boarding. Here across the Denver area, temperatures in the 60s today with partly cloudy skies. We've had a few more clouds move in thanks to the approaching cold front. It'll be breezy and cool tonight. Then we'll have rain showing up for the metro area tomorrow afternoon. That will change over to snow in the evening. And I kind of have a time breakdown for you. It'll be a dry morning for you. So from 7 a.m. to 3 p.m., just cloudy skies across our area. Then we'll have some afternoon rain, could see some thunderstorms as well up until around 8 o'clock. Then that temperature will drop and it looks like we have chances for snow here for Metro Denver after 8 o'clock, and some of that, you know, could accumulate across the area. So about 1 to 3 inches possible here for Denver. You wouldn't know it by looking outside right now. Temperatures in the 50s and 60s here across the Front Range. Winds have been a little gusty at times. Definitely higher winds farther to the south, especially toward Kiowa at 40 miles an hour, 18 miles an hour in Greeley and in Broomfield, and 36 at DIA. Now we do have a few scattered rain showers here off to the north from Fort Collins up into Wyoming. A few little snow showers also pop up for the high country. That will become more widespread as we head into tomorrow. Fire weather warning here from Colorado Springs all the way down into southern Colorado, where we've had these fire weather warnings the last few days. This one lasts in through tonight. And then we also have a winter storm watch here for southern Colorado for 3 to 8 inches of snow. It starts Monday and lasts into Tuesday at noon. Now for the Front Range, we'll have 1 to 3 inches of snowfall, and we have a dense fog advisory in effect for the eastern plains tonight. So visibilities could be a quarter mile or less in those areas. Temperatures will stay warm for the next few hours. 45 degrees still by midnight tonight. Our overnight lows expected to be in the 30s tonight. We'll also have 20s and 30s for the mountains. Now, if you're not on spring break and you're going to school tomorrow, 39 degrees. It'll be cloudy with some fog, a few scattered showers into the afternoon with cloudy skies. And here comes that cold front from the west. It's just outside Colorado now. It's going to be moving through the state as we head through the day. Snow tomorrow into the mountains. And then we'll have rain starting off and then changing over to snow as we go past 8 o'clock tomorrow night through midnight. So that may also affect your morning commute on Tuesday as well. Future cast here by noon tomorrow, it looks still very quiet. By 4 to 5 o'clock, we start to see some of that moisture popping up. This will be by 6:30 in the evening. Scattered showers here for the Front Range and the plains. Then once we get to 9 o'clock, it's almost all changed over to snowfall here for our area. Eastern plains, still some rainfall. As for snowfall amounts, 1 to 3 inches expected here for the Denver area. Looks like higher amounts into the foothills and farther south as you get toward Colorado out of Springs and toward Gunnison and Salida as well. Here right around the Denver area, that 1 to 3 inch range. Eastern plains, not so much in the way of snowfall coming that direction. 39 degrees tomorrow morning at 7 a.m., 49 by 11 a.m. Then we'll have a chance for rain by 3 o'clock, and we'll have that changing over to snow in the evening hours around 8 o'clock. Temperatures in the low 50s here for the Front Range tomorrow, 60s for southeastern Colorado, and you see on the 7-day forecast, 48 on Tuesday, partly cloudy skies, then 57 on Wednesday, another chance for rain and snow on Thursday, but then we recover back into the 60s Friday and Saturday with partly cloudy skies. Tomorrow, though, a lot of changes into the afternoon and evening, so keep your